stage 4, more you. A 48 count, intermediate level phrased line dance. It's done in a sequence, AB, and it's done to the song More You by Canada's own George Canyon. We do also have one tag in this dance. It's a 4-count tag, and it's done at the end of wall 1, and we'll get to that at the end of the teach. The sequence for this dance is AB tag, AB, AB, and then A from there on out. So I'm going to turn around to make it easier to follow, and let's get started with More You. We're going to start with the weight on our left foot, and we're going to do a side shuffle rock recover to our right. So for counts 1 and 2, we're stepping side together, side, rock back on that left foot, rock, recover forward on the right for 3, 4. We're going to do a kickball cross, kicking our left, step beside, cross right over left, kick left, step beside, cross right. So this first set of 8 is going to be shuffle 1 and 2, rock 3, 4, kick full cross, and 6, kick full cross, and 8. We're going to do a side, for the next set of 8, we're going to do a side shuffle to our left, stepping left together left, for 1 and 2, rock recover, 3, 4, and then we want to do a jazz box with a half turn. So the way that this is going to look, we're going to cross our right over our left for 5. Step back a quarter to start untangling for 6. Finish untangling a half wall so that we're facing our 6 o'clock wall. And step beside for 8. So just this set of 8 is going to be shuffle, step, rock, back, recover, forward, cross, 5. Back 6, 7, 8. So let's try it from the very beginning. Weights on that left foot. Ready and shuffle 1 and 2. Rock 3, 4. Kick 5 and 6. Kick 7 and shuffle 1 and 2. Rock 3, 4. Box 5, 6, 7, 8. So for this next set of 8, we're going to do point point sailor step, point, point, sailor quarter turn. So the way that this is going to look, I'll face you to show you, and then, actually I'll face this way to show you, face a way to make it easier to follow. So we're going to point 1, 2, behind, side, place. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to add a quarter turn into it with our left. Side, side, behind, quarter, place. From the very, very beginning, all 3 sets of 8. Ready and shuffle 1 and 2. Rock 3, 4. Kick 5 and 6. Kick 7 and 8. Shuffle 1 and 2. Rock 3, 4. Box 5, 6, 7. Now we point forward, forward, side, sailor step. Point forward, side, quarter turn. And we're almost done. So now what we do for this last set of 8 is we're going to do a heel grind with a coaster step. So we're taking that right heel and we're turning our toe to our left, and we're going to turn it clockwise to the right, forward, and when we get, by the time we get back to the right, we're weighted back on that left foot. So it's 1, 2, right together, forward for 3 and 4, and then we're going to do a heel jack. So you can see what I'm doing. It's going to be cross, back, heel, and cross, back, heel. So the counts on this is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's our A section. From the beginning, ready and shuffle 1 and 2, rock 3, 4, kickball cross, kickball cross, side shuffle left, 1 and 2, rock 3, 4, box 5, 6, 7. Now we point 1, 2, sailor 3 and 4, point 5, 6, sailor 7, and heel grind 1, 2, coaster 3 and 4, jacks 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and we're finished 8. So let's give the first set of 8 a try in our B section. We're weighted on the left foot, our right heel is out, we're stepping to the right. Ready, and count one behind, two, three, turn four left, five, six, seven, touch eight. We're going to do the next set of eight. We're going to do a vine quarter hitch as well. One, two, three, hitch four, so it's the same as before. But this time we're going to do a rock, recover, coaster step. So we're stepping that left forward, rock, recover, and then we're going to step left back, back, together, forward. So left, right, left for seven and eight. So let's try putting our 16 counts of our B section together. Vine, quarter, hitch, vine, touch, vine, quarter, hitch, rock, recover, coaster step. Going to the right. Ready, and one, two, three, hitch, four, left, five, six, seven, touch, eight, right, one, two, three, turn, four, rock, five, six, coaster, seven, and eight. So now let's try putting all 48 counts together from the very beginning, going to our right. Ready, and shuffle, one, and two, rock, three, four, kick, five, and six, kick, seven, and shuffle. Fold, one and two, rock, three, four, box, five, six, seven, point, one, two, sailor, three, and four, point, five, six, seven, and grind it, one, two, coaster, step, cross, ball, cross, and heel, vine, two, three, with the hitch, left, two, three, with the touch, go right, two, three, with the hitch, and rock, recover, coaster step. Ta-da! All 48 counts. All right, now I did mention we have a tag, and it's only done once, and it's at the end of wall one. So this is how it's going to end up. We will be facing our 9 o'clock wall. And what we want to do is we just want to do a full Monterey turn for four counts. If you don't know how to do a full Monterey, I will give you an easier option. So we're weighted on that left foot. We're facing our 9 o'clock wall. So we're just going to point for one. We're going to make a full turn for two, stepping down on that right foot, point left, step left beside to start the dance all over again. So it's going to be one, two, three, four. If you don't want to do the turn, it's simply point right, together, left, together. That's it. That's your easy option to get out of doing a full turn. All right, there we have it. And there you have it. There's More You to More You by George Canyon. I'm Brandi Hughes. This is Dance in Line. Thank you so much for joining me. Please make sure to support your artists and buy your music. And follow George Canyon on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Don't forget to give him a little bit of a shout out. And as always, I'll see you on the dance floor. More!